In this video, we're going to look at how to use a MIDI keyboard and how to quantize notes in Traction T7. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. I'm Radio Zane, and today we're going to look at how to use a MIDI keyboard to record and how to quantize notes in the free DAW Traction T7. I'm using this older M-Audio Axiom 25 keyboard. I honestly love this thing. I've had it for years and it still works great. If you're still debating on what MIDI keyboard to get, I've included some links in the description of this video to MIDI keyboards in various price points and sizes. You can check those out if you like. All right, with your MIDI keyboard plugged in, let's get started. With Traction T7 open, we want to make sure that it's recognizing our MIDI keyboard and that it's enabled. So let's head up to Settings, MIDI Devices, and you can see my USB Axiom 25 is not enabled. So to enable this, you just click here, and now it's enabled. If you don't see your controller in this list here, you might have to hit the Refresh MIDI Device List, and it should come up there. And once you have that green check mark and it's enabled, we're ready to create a project or go into an existing project. And what we'll want to do now is bring in a VST instrument to control. And if you haven't installed any yet, I've done another video on how to do that. I'll link to it in the description. There should also be a link in the top right corner of this video right now. So we'll just right click over here, add new plugin. And the plugin that I'm using in this video is called Vacuum Pro. You can always find it for sale, plus other instruments for sale on Plugin Boutique. I'll link to them in the description of this video in case you want to go check out all the great deals over there. I do recommend this instrument if you like those analog sounds, but you can use free instruments, and Plugin Boutique has free instruments over there too. So use whatever one you want to control here. And now that we have that loaded up, we want to go to this area of the track right here, right click, and you want to choose your MIDI keyboard from this list here. So mine's the USB Axiom 25. That's what I'm going to click on. Now let's see if I'm controlling the keyboard. So what we can choose to do now is quantize while we're recording, or we can quantize after we record. And if you want to do it while you're recording, you just click in this area here to make sure it's highlighted. And that brings up this properties menu below. And you can see quantize is set to none. Now, I like to set mine to a quarter beat, but you can set it to whatever you like. And now let's try recording. So we want to arm this track for recording by clicking there, making sure it's all red. And then you click on the record button down here. You can see now that all of the notes that we recorded are nicely aligned to the grid. But this note here, I must have been way off on my recording. It wasn't really aligned to the whole note. It was aligned to the quarter note, which is what I told it to do. So we can just move it over to be aligned properly. Now, if we didn't want to quantize while we recorded, we can do it afterwards. So I'm going to turn off the quantize here. Now let's start recording something. And you can see that all of our notes in here are way off of timing. So what we can do now is quantize it by making sure we're clicked on the MIDI clip. And down here you'll see quantize, and it's set to none. Let's set it to the quarter beat again. And it moves everything to the quarter beat. Now say we didn't like that and we want it moved to the half beat. There we go. Everything looks to be lined up the way we like it. And if it wasn't, you can easily just click and drag these notes around. Let me know in the comments below what MIDI keyboard you're currently using or what MIDI keyboard you plan on getting. And if you'd like to see more videos like this one, please subscribe to the channel. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.